industry is set to shine at the 2024 Zuma International Film Festival, a platform converging filmmakers, professionals, investors, policymakers, and entrepreneurs. Minister of Art, Culture and the Creative Economy, Hanatu Musa Musawa, expressed optimism that the festival will promote sustainable growth, job creation and investment promotion.
No major filmmaking country exists without an internationally renowned top-tier film festival. For this reason, we are committed to investing in Zuma to ensure that it presents the highest level of excellence in film and leads the charge to cementing Nigeria as a critical filmmaking destination.
This festival is not just a showcase of cinematic creativity. It is a vibrant platform that builds collaboration, inspiration and cultural exchange.
People look at Nigeria as the second largest when it comes to production, but I have to tell you the truth that it's not just about quantity. Nigerians are beginning to produce quality films, and these kind of platforms are the platforms where you get to see such kind of quality films.
The Nigerian Film Corporation unveiled the new logo for the Zuma Film Festival, symbolizing its growth and commitment to excellence. The event will feature an annual film lecture by the Vice President Kashim Shettima, sessions on artificial intelligence in filmmaking, film trade, and finance forums in Abuja.